good as new.
Supply crate might be useful.
Now this is more like it.
Found a grenade.
Sign of the good doctor himself. Yet. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Spider warned me about these. Be careful. Where there is one, more will surely follow.
Bruno, the power's out. I can't see a damn thing. How do I get the lights on?
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Standing my ground. Creeper!
Tripwire here!
Dr. Schweiger came, but we can't get through until the power is back.
Creeper down.
Don't touch me. That's all of them.
Excellent work. Now press onwards, please.
Reload. Carl! Stay with me! We need you out there!
I need to reload.
There.
Thanks.
Watch your aim, soldier!
Hey! Get out of the way, would you?
Ah! It burns! No!
Another of Frog's team. God damn. Thanks.
Oh, another one? How many assistants did he have?
Damn it. The power's out here too? There must be another circuit breaker somewhere. Supply crate spotted!
Be another one to find.
Disgusting.
Damn. Schweiger must have sealed it tight behind him. Those plans show anyone to get into the wall.
From these schematics, when you are in a military facility, you can find some heavy explosives. Try and force your way through.
Stop! see.
Thanks.
I need a med pack. Thermite set. Holding my position.
Planting bomb.
Always a stickler for detail. Hey, Bruno, we've not found the doctor, but he's left the recording again. Apparently, we can make a bomb in the lab to destroy the hellstorm.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. We have a bomb to build.
This. Just need to find Schweiger's assistant.
Must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Yes, we're the reinforcement. Hello. Is Dr. Schweiger there with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead through the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I've walked you through the process. You need to find three fire components and attach them to four.
You want me to build a bomb? I can do this. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it. I found a lamp.
Yes, graphical.
That's one piece.
Inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Landmine here. I found a tripwire.
Okay, I think it's calibrating. Please forgive me!
Placed. Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that.
Okay. Button pushed. What happens now?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. When it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't by pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction. You do not want to hear those calls when they come out.
Failed a landmine.
We're on the same side.
The core has been successfully infused, I think. Is the bomb ready now?
Not quite. Next, we need bio. Head to the testing room.
Okay. Testing lab. Got it. Man, who knew making a bomb would be so damn complicated?
Invading the horde!
Okay, there we go. Bomb complete. And I didn't blow it up. Go me!
Aha! Excellent work. Now all that is left is to take our warheads and attach it to the missile. It blasts doors and I'll open some for you. Transport tunnel.
Wow! That's a lot of death!
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile.
We'll be there just as soon as I can.
Carl! Stay with me! We need you out there! He's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can do this. I'm leaving you. But safe to grab some supplies from the bunker on the right.
Copy that, Carlos. Stay safe.
Supply crate right here.
Yeah, figured it sounded too good.
Wait! Okay, this is it. I'm ready.
Thank you.
missile stuck. Not moving.
Calibration completely. Fire when ready.
Let this be the end.